Add a hair particle system to your model. You don't need a lot of particles. Use a vertex group in density so that it's only growing where you want it to. Groom the hair in particle edit mode. Convert the particle system. Then convert the hair to curves. Extrude the hair to create some flat geometry. In edit mode, select them all and press Ctrl+T to twist them. You may have to select individual strands and twist them to get them facing at a good angle. You can now convert the curves to mesh and remove the particle system. For the alpha texture, I'm using this public domain image that I found on opengameart.com. Create a new material with the diffuse color that you want the hair to have and use the hair texture as the alpha. In edit mode, select all the faces and scale the UVs in the UV editor to fit the texture. For Eevee, set the blend mode to alpha hashed and shadow mode to none.